visitors. Our tourism rating is soaring at the moment, and I believe it will continue to do so for many years to come. Yes, there are problems. There will always be problems, especially in the current economic situation. The lack of priests, about which I hear so much these days, is one of them, and it will be resolved, as will all others, in time, as the global economy stabilizes. Through the years of my presidency, I have received your gratitude, my alas, I am nothing but a humble servant, and you are my masters, my employers. Now I bow to the superior morality of the religious Tropicans. Absolve our sins in the face of God. The development in the past years is obvious to all. Still, there are lots of things to be done. God is my witness that we will build a church in Tropico during my next mandate. See you at the Gran Fiesta after the victory.
It's hard when they're hard to find.
Thank the heavens, my Presidente. For a moment, I thought that assassin got you. My dear President.
Comrade Presidente.
My son, I spoke to God today, and he is not very...
rebels are launching.
We need proper healthcare facilities on our island.
Us all with better things, El Presidente has built us the biggest mall in the Caribbean.
Aren't you worried about the spirit of blatant consumerism?
Shoes must get to mall.
Wait, you can't. And now for some music.
Cathedrals, eh? Wait, how much are cathedrals? This first, why not?
The world is in danger.
Presidente, 50 starving artists have decided to take refuge on your island.